the others so they can help. Please be careful. We don't know what we're dealing with yet. But it sounds big. When big things attack, it hurts.
Thanks, Ray. Hello, everyone. Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Ghostbusters. We've got to be near the end now at some point, surely. I'm not welcome here, apparently. Well, apparently I'm not welcome anywhere. That's life. As Frank Sinatra once said, that's life. God. Let's... That's all black slime in there, is it? Can I slime it? No. Right. I'm gonna check out this. Oh, never mind. Okay. This is a bootlegging tunnel or something. Oh, hello. Check down this way first before I head out there. Oh, mistakes have been made. Okay, so that was a trap. But it's fine, I got them all. We're good. Hey, little mouse. Or rat, whatever. Oh, okay, got a Whoa. Okay, where am I going? Right, not this way, apparently. I saw you. Can't show yourselves, you little shits. Oh, there you go. This is the new area. Oh, this looks like an arena. Oh, good. Doesn't work on the big puddle. Fair enough. Drain the black slime from the catacomb tunnel. Alright. Alright. That's not doing anything. Oh wait, I can... maybe it needs power, so I need to use my slime to connect the power. I think. It says in order to continue, you need to drain the black slime from the catacombs tunnel. More creative gadgets use may be required. Cable here. No, that's not working. Alright, this is going to require me to be smarter than I actually am. Which, that's not good news for me. Can I actually go in here? No. Right, that's fine. It was worth doing the investigation. Can't see anything along there. Environmental inner sewer gate. No, that's not working. No, okay. Ah, I wonder. Is that good? No. There we go. Right, that should do it, yes? Get in there. Are they in? Okay. I don't know what else to do then. Can you go down any further? Doesn't look like it. I thought I was onto something there. No. I don't know what to do. I thought that was what I had to do, is pull those things down. Can't interact with it. The fuck? Well, yeah, let's not fall down there. What are these? They don't look too important. What are you? I'm just trying to see if there's any environmental things. There's loads of these around, but I'm not sure I need any of this lot. I wonder. Are these just destructible for no apparent reason? I think they are. Okay. Okay, I am a bit... I'm confused then. What am I actually doing here? Because I thought that was the thing. Am I just being really thick? It's not going down any further, is it? And neither is that. It's nearly 20 minutes already and I'm no closer to getting out of it. Wrong button. No, that's not doing anything. I don't know. I am completely confused by this. Alright, hold on a second. Okay, apparently I had the right idea by lowering those things, but looks like the game might have glitched. Because I couldn't get them to go down any lower. and they weren't connecting. But apparently that was the right move. Yeah, see, look, that, and yeah, this one's now more open than it was before. So let's. Oh shit. Tether. See if this works this time. Yeah, that's much more open this time around. And that's still going down, that's good. There we go. Shit. Fuck. Stop throwing shit at me. God damn it. Oh, come on. Oh, right. Well, unfortunately, I'm going to have to end this episode here because I spent too long fucking about and getting things wrong. And then we're going to get jumped by this son of a bitch. Frustrating, but anyway. Thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmulator. This has been Ghostbusters, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.